Ah, good day, guys. As you all know me, as a mentor, Nasdaq Ninja. So, guys, before I can continue, can you please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so that I can get notified once I upload? So, guys, yesterday, guys, I funded like 50K and I put my investor password so that people can see me trading and understand. So, I saw a lot of people actually in those investor password managed to witness me taking 50K to actually 100K. Understand? So, I actually withdrawn like 54K. If you're gonna check, I'll just post them there and then you'll see how I actually traded at 50K. Understand? So, the aim was just to double the account and show you guys I can give you my login details and see me trade. Understand? So, guys, today we're going to analyze USDT and NAS100 and I'm going to give you guys an update and see which direction we're gonna take. Luckily, maybe we can get a direction for NFP, who knows? So let's get into the chat and see what we have.
So yeah, guys, as you can see, guys, this is how it is, guys. So I gave you guys an update on your NAS100, and then that's what we actually got, you know, and like the fact that the market just decided to sell, like, yo, that was a dope one. So the market just decided to sell, like, you know, when it comes to my update, man, it's one of the greatest because you'll see the market respecting those certain direction. Damn, you see what I see here already? I just see a proper buy. So making the market to reverse here, it will be just waste of my time, understand? Because I can see this being my buy. Remember, I don't actually oppose any strategy, understand? So on this certain point, I'll just enter my buys and then put my stop loss below side here. Understand? So that's how I'm gonna do it, and I feel like maybe it can push furthermore here, but possibilities of reversing during the road, it's here. Understand? So those are your probabilities. Understand? So here we can see that the market is actually on a consolidation, and it actually created a double bottom. But I feel like the market can come back here just to create a beautiful double bottom. Then the bottom side, I can just pick up this one and put it here, and then I know, believe or not, the market will reach here. Understand? So, and in terms of manipulating this point, like I always say that they will want to manipulate this last point here because they know very well that most of the people could have managed to enter those trades. Understand? So, this is how it is, guys. So, in the new course, guys, we have what we call CMD, guys, consolidation, manipulation, and distribution. Yo, it's gonna go down because we have a lot of strategy in one set, which are going to make people one of the greatest. Understand? Pure price action, it's a weapon. It's not USDT, guys. It trades everything. So whatever we can come across, we can actually put it inside. Understand? So here, I just feel like it's just a quick trade, easy trade. Put your stop loss below around 9. Enter around 9. Know very well that you're gonna enter there. Then you're gonna hold until there. Easy, guys. You know, because we broke out here, we're retesting. For me, this one, it doesn't need me to go furthermore and talking blah 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 and whatever. I just understand that here we're just gonna push to the top side. Easy trade. This one is easy, guys. It's easy. I believe that tomorrow we might take buying opportunities. Who knows? We're gonna see it tomorrow. Understand? So on gold, guys, I had a beautiful setup here, which I took it on Monday. Yeah. I took a beautiful setup, and if you can check here, the market just came back and retested at this certain point here. So, which probably gives me more of selling opportunities, you understand? So, you can just do it like this and then enter your sell, put your stop loss below. I don't like it to be that big, and then your take profit can be there. Your first take profit can be here, you understand? So, you see how easy it can be. That's how it is. So, I'm analyzing as fast as I could, you understand? So, now we can push to NAS100. I actually started with NAS100. But we didn't actually sit much more on it. So, yeah, possibilities of the market to reverse where it was on USDT, it's high. But, you know, for me, I don't like reversing at a certain point. You understand? So, I like analyzing what I see at a certain point. So, the market can, you know, I feel like the way the market have rejected, the market can push furthermore and touch this take profit there. So, I believe this is a buy. You know, sometimes it's based on experience, not analysis. So here I'm using experience, guys. I know definitely that the market will come here and hit that take profit. So yeah, we're gonna be looking for buying opportunities today. This trend line, it's probably invalid for now because it entered inside. We put our support here. Beautiful support has to be here. Noting that if the market touches here, you're gonna even enter very much more, way better, understand, than there. So we can just put it here, take profit there. We understand that this is our TP2 if possibility of the market to reach there. But I see more of buying opportunities than selling opportunities. You get the point. So that is the nicest part. Like I told you guys, I'm gonna put my login details there, and then you're gonna see how I actually traded the market yesterday. Let's push to 30 minutes time frame and see what is it that we see. Yo, I know I'm quick, guys. I'm in a hurry. I'm in a hurry. Don't be surprised. Yeah. So I believe that the market can push furthermore here and can move like this. Can move like this and then come back. So you can enter here or wait for the market to break this top and then you enter trades, knowing that you are going to hit the take profit there. Remember, guys, making money makes sense. If you're not making money, you're not making any sense. So yeah, guys, at the end of the day, guys, this is the end of the video, guys. Thank you guys for watching this one.